Canva Video packs some of the world's most powerful video tools in an easy-to-use package for free. Let's discover how to get started with your next video project. Start inspired with a video template in the Video tab, here. Let's browse video templates. These videos are 16 by 9, the standard size for video projects. Use the filters to view by theme or style. Select to preview all pages within a template before you start customizing. Once inside the editor, you might notice that things look a little different. The page viewer at the bottom has been changed to work with video. We call this the story view. This black triangle and line is called the playhead. Click and drag it to move forward or rewind through your video. Video documents in the editor have scenes instead of pages, making it easier to visualize video and audio together on a timeline. Increase or decrease a scene by dragging from either end, like this. Zoom in and out by using the slider at the bottom. Lastly, press the play button or hit your spacebar to play a preview of your video. Time to customize our template. Discover an entire library of stock videos in the Elements tab. Search for using keywords and filter by video. If you search for videos regularly, customize the object panel by adding a dedicated Videos tab, like this. Let's add a video to our project. Drag it to a scene in the story view to replace an existing background video. In the next scene, we have some video frames. Drag a new video into the frame to replace it, like this. Did you know you can record yourself directly within Canva, then add it to your design? Just choose your camera and microphone, then hit Start Recording. The new recording is added directly to the scene and saved to the Uploads tab, so you can find it later. Now we've added some videos to the project, we might want to make some edits. We know we can trim scenes, but we can also split them by using right click. This will break content into new scenes for editing flexibility. Use a transition to animate between scenes. Use the plus button here to add a transition. Preview transitions to see how they move from one scene to another. Set the duration and direction here too. Like all designs in Canva, thousands of design ingredients are just a click away. Add text to a video by pressing the T key. Resize, edit the font and color in the toolbar, here. Let's add a shape behind the text to really make it pop, like this one. Now you can start inspired with a video template. Add, upload, and edit elements and text to any video project.